Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. On today's episode, I'll be talking about the top 10 highest paid government officials with their net worth and properties. Stay tuned, subscribe and share and like for more videos. In Ghana, the average government worker receives from 1,000 cedis to 5,000 cedis. But some people hold most important positions such as governors, CEOs and directors who takes home around 80,000 to 225,000 cedis per month. Wow, such huge amounts. They even take money more than the president of Ghana. Ansam Ransford Ajetisova is the managing director of Ghana Commercial Bank. He was initially nominated as Ghana's ambassador to Canada. He attended Infantepim Senior High School. He has a degree from University of Ghana and he is a barrister at Supreme Court of Ghana. He worked in London for 30 years as a banker and he bagged 65,809 cedis for being the managing director of Ghana Commercial Bank, which is equivalent to $8,858. Francis Boateng is on the 9th position. He was the managing director for Tema Oil Refinery, but later dismissed in 2021 for some reasons. He has his bachelor degree from Kingston University in the United Kingdom and also had his master's at Henley Business School, also based in the United Kingdom. Mr. Boateng has over 20 years of project-related work experience, which includes an extensive international experience in the petroleum and power industries in countries like Saudi Arabia, Abu Dhabi, Nigeria and the United Kingdom. He earned 67,000 Ghana cedis every monthly, which is equivalent to $9,118. Wow, what a huge amount of money. Samuel Sapon, the man of the moment. Samuel Sapon is currently the managing director of the National Investment Bank. He holds a degree from Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology and an MBA from Bluefield Laurier University, Canada. He earns 70,465 Ghana cedis monthly, wow, which is equal to $9,590. People have money power. Corporal Frank Edusei Poku comes next with 70,909 Ghana cedis, which is equal to $9,650 monthly. He is the executive director of the Economic and Organized Crime Office. He retired late 2021. He was appointed in March 2019. He also served as a member of Judicial Council of Ghana from 1993 to 1998. He is a lawyer by profession. He is currently managing his law firm. George Mensah Oakley is number 6. He is the managing director of the Bulk Oil Storage and Transportation Company Limited. He has more than 10 years experience in the Ministry of Energy. He had his first degree in chemical engineering from the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology.
he had his master's at Heriot Watt University in Scotland. He backs 75,203 Ghana cedis a month.
Wow.
Dr. John Kofi Mensah, the Managing Director of Agricultural Development Bank, ADB, comes next with 75,310 Ghana cedis, which is equivalent to $10,249 a month. Dr. John was first appointed as a Managing Director for the ADB Bank on the 1st August 2017. He is a banker and an economist with over 30 years of experience in banking. He studied economics at the University of Ghana. He went to St. Peter's. Joseph Bwanhi Eidu comes next with 85,775 Ghana cedis monthly, which is equivalent to $11,674. Joseph Eidu is the CEO of Cocoa Board Ghana. He was born in 1957. He had his first degree in geography at the University of Ghana. He was a lecturer at KNUST. He was the Western Regional Minister from 2001 to 2006. He is married with 5 children. Third on the list is Dr. John Ofoeton. He is a Ghanaian public servant, an investment banker, and an engineer. He is currently the Director General of SNEP. He attended St. Peter's and had his first degree at Pearson College in Canada. He also holds a doctorate degree in computer science. He worked at Ford Motor Company Limited. He later returned to Ghana in 2016 and worked at the office of the president. He was appointed to his current position in 2017. He earns 101,382 cedis monthly, which is equal to $13,798. Reverend Amishadai Owusu Amu is the second most paid government worker in the country. He is the Commissioner General of the Ghana Revenue Authority, the GRA. He has over 35 years of experience in banking, research, retail banking, and strategic leadership. He attended KNUST and had his first bachelor degree in art. He then proceeded to the University of Ghana and did his master's in arts. He also attended the Henley Management College in the UK. He earns 105,000 cedis, 996 cedis every month, which is equivalent to $14,426. Number one is Ernest Addison. He is the current and the 15th governor of Ghana. He previously worked as director of research from 2003 to 2011, and he also worked as an economist at the African Development Bank. He attended Ifantipim. He was born on the 6th of February, 1963. He had his first bachelor degree in economics from 1982 to 1986. He now proceeded to Cambridge University for his master's and had his PhD from McGill University. He earned 125,346 a month, which is equivalent to $17,059. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe, share and comment. Come here next week for another